I cannot believe she just said that to me. How could she? Does she not understand what I'm going through right now? I have problems too. Okay?
And they're probably bigger problems.
So I am just that. I was so respectful. And I just... Okay. Proverbs 17:27 says, "A truly wise person uses few words. A person with understanding is even tempered." Let's take these verses to heart so that our thoughts and our words are led by the Holy Spirit and filled with the Lord's truth and beauty. How do you plan to use your words today?